Hi, my name is Franco Rotoli, and I'm a learning experience expert on the Solidworks training team. Today, I'm going to be going over some options for opening large drawings. This includes drawings of large assemblies or drawings with lots of sheets and/or views. Let's jump into Solidworks and check it out. Here, I have an assembly of a conveyor floor plan layout. Using the performance evaluation tool, we see there are over 4,000 components in this assembly. We can also see that there are many components with a high number of graphics triangles, which can also lead to performance degradation. SolidWorks automatically opened this assembly with large assembly settings, and many of the parts are in lightweight mode. These two settings make working with a large assembly much more efficient. Let's see what options and settings we have when opening the drawing of this assembly. Before I open the drawing, let's look at the options we have in this dialog. When I single-click on the drawing, a mode box appears, and I have some options on how to open the drawing. I'll go through the different options and compare the open times. First, I'll choose Resolved from the slider. This will fully open each unique part into memory, as well as resolve all the data for the parts, assemblies, and drawing. Let's speed this up a little. Okay, this drawing took about 53 seconds to open fully resolved. With the assembly fully resolved, I can work along as normal with the entire top-level assembly loaded into memory. Depending on my computer, this can slow my system down and be frustrating. I'll close the drawing and try another setting. If I move the slider up one notch, it'll open the drawing in lightweight mode. Lightweight mode in a drawing works the same way as in an assembly. Lightweight parts or assemblies only load a subset of data into memory, making them more efficient. Any other model data it needs is loaded on an as-needed basis. I'll open the drawing and time it. Okay, this time the drawing took about 42 seconds to open in lightweight mode. Again, this works just like resolve mode, except SolidWorks will load the data as needed, which, over time, can grow to be just as much as resolved mode. This is a little bit better, but there's a third notch on this slider. Let's see what detailing mode does. In comparison, detailing mode opens almost instantly. This is because SolidWorks can save a lot of data in the drawing file that it needs for the drawing, without loading much of the model data into memory at all. What does this mean? Well, it means I can't create new views or model items, but I can modify existing views, add or modify dimensions, cleanup views, and much more. For example, if I needed to open the drawing and check some dimensions, print it, or create a PDF, I wouldn't have to wait for the entire drawing and assembly to be loaded into memory. If I had 50 drawings to do, I'd be done in up to a third of the time. If I do need to create a new view or add a model item, I can always resolve the drawing by clicking this button at the top of my screen, or right-clicking the drawing in the design tree. So next time you have a drawing that takes a long time to open, don't forget about detailing mode to save time. Thanks for watching. If you found this content on drawings helpful, click the link in the description below to access additional tips, tricks, and training courses. And as always, happy modeling.